Hi, this is Anjaneyalu, Physics Faculty. Welcome to Narayana online classes. Today we are going to discuss 6th class physics. The subtopic is some practical units of time. So generally, units of time well known to you: second, minute, hour, day, week, month, year, 10 years that is called decade, next 100 years called century, and 1000 years is called millennium. So these are the general units of time we are using. So basically, according to our known feeling, second is the least unit of time and millennium is the highest unit of time. But regarding our subject point of view, we are going to discuss about practical units of time only. Practical units of time is practically measuring. So either by using sunset to sunrise concept, so like that we are measuring some units based upon that topic only. Now we are going to discuss some bits. The first one is 1 second is equal to dash mean solar day. 1 second equal to dash mean solar day. So that is the question. The options here is 86,400 and second option is 1/86,400 and third option is 43,200 and fourth option is 1/43,200. So what is the solution for this problem? 1 mean solar day. So 1 mean solar day, that value is 24 hours. So 1 mean solar day is equal to 24 hours. That is 24 into 60 minutes into that 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. So by multiplying these three, we will get 86,400 seconds. So 1 mean solar day is equal to 86,400 seconds. But our aim is 1 second equal to, so then this 86,400 when comes to here, 1/86,400 mean solar day. So that's why our answer is 1 second equal to 1/86,400 mean solar days. That's why second option is correct. Next, second bit. Hundred shake is equal to dash seconds. First option is 10^-6. Second option 10^-8. Third option 10^-10. Fourth option 10^6. So solution. So already I explained previously, second we are considered as the least unit of time, millennium is the highest unit of time. But there is another unit of time which is a very very least unit. That very very least unit of time is shake. So here 1 shake is equal to 10^-8 seconds. 1 shake is equal to 10^-8 seconds. So regarding our problem, 100 shake, that is 10^2 into 1 shake equal to 10^-8 seconds. So 10^-6 seconds, that's why our answer is 10^-6. Okay. Next, third bit. 1 hectosecond equal to 1 hectosecond equal to dash. The first option is 1 minute 20 seconds. Second option is 1 minute 10 seconds. Third option, 1 minute 40 seconds. And fourth option, 1 minute 50 seconds. Okay. So what is the solution? So what is the question? 1 hectosecond equal to. So 1 hectosecond, according to our knowledge of multiples and submultiples point of view, hecto nothing but 1 hecto is equal to 10 power 2. 1 hectosecond means 10 power 2 seconds. 10 power 2 seconds means 100 seconds. This 100 seconds we can write as 60 seconds plus 40 seconds. So here 60 seconds is considered as a 1 minute and 40 seconds. So that's why, what is our answer here? 1 minute 40 seconds. 1 minute 40 seconds. That's why third option is correct. Next, fourth bit. One lunar month. One lunar month equal to dash. So the first option is 27.9 days. Second option is 27.3 days. Third option, 29.3 days. And the fourth option is 28.3 days. So what is the solution? So see here, lunar month. So lunar month means the time taken by a moon to complete one revolve around the earth. So moon takes 27.3 days to complete one revolution around the earth. That 27.3 days we are considered as a lunar month. That's why what we are consider 27.3 days is equal to lunar month. So that is the fourth option. So here 27.3 days. So in this one, first option is 27.9 days wrong. This is 28.3 days wrong. 29.3 days wrong. So the correct answer is 27.3 days. That's why second option is correct. Okay, thank you.